You know, how often do we just show up to work and really just do whatever comes to our mind without really thinking it through, without really planning? You've probably heard the old adage, fail to plan, plan on failing, right? And that is so true. When you get to work, or if you can the night before, you should plan out your day. You should be using that calendar. You should be using Todoist.com, Trello. Use the technology to harness your day and get stuff done. You'll find that if you plan out your day in a 5-hour increment, you can get a hell of a lot more done in 5 hours than you can in 8 or 9 or 10 or 15 hours of not planning. Put the goals, put the tasks in your daily calendar that are gonna take you towards your goals that you have for the year and the 5-year mark, and you'll see incredible results. Stop wasting your day, put it in the calendar, and plan out your day before you just get lost in the Monday.